Varsity Sports Basketball Matchup between the Blue Devils of Shortridge High School and your very own Bishop Chatard Trojans. At this time, we ask everyone in the gym to please rise for a prayer, followed by our national anthem. Dear Heavenly Father, we ask you to bless the people here this evening. Please keep all of these student athletes safe from injury. We appreciate this opportunity to compete and attempt to do our best while honoring you and the gifts you have afforded each of us. We ask that you teach us to be generous in our outlook, courageous in the face of difficulty, and wise in our decisions. Thank you for the many blessings that you have bestowed upon us. Amen. felt that felt sports medicine is good for Butler and sports medicine for Mrs. Chatard High School. Expecting our athletic trainer, Andrew Matlin, and Dr. Alfeld, to continue support for the athletics.
Isaac Fisher, 10 Scott Simler,
24 group mentally and never really come to practice. Shortridge 9, Pistons 8. if you're in need of a restroom, you can find up on the west side of the gym through the double doors, past the ticket, and you find the ladies room where you can cross the lobby. Down the stairs, go to the ladies room, you can find the men's room. You can find our concession stand, find that lower level. And open it up for the first half of the Varsity contest, the Mr. Chatard Spirit Shop. I'll get that last minute gift for Christmas at the Spirit Shop open till halftime.
Thank you.
42, Chris Moore.
Thank you.
First and foul, 43, eight yard chance. His second, Keith Smith. Returning to the Trojan line of 13, Drew Knapp, replacing for Chino.
Thank you.
Folks, we bring halftime after the quarterback play. Chatard 27, Shortridge 26. Fans, if you're deep in the restroom, you can find those going back up the west side of the gym. New double doors across the lobby and find the ladies' room. Down the stairs, the little ladies' room is the men's room. Also on that lower level, stop by the concession stand. And stop by the spirit shop. It's also on the lower level. Catch that day blues after halftime. Trojan fans, the boys, junior varsity, and varsity basketball squad return to action and just take visit the Washington Continentals. This coming Wednesday, December 21st, junior varsity contest at the gym at 6 p.m. with varsity to follow. And the Trojans girls junior varsity and varsity basketball squad return to action as they play in the Richmond High School holiday tourney this coming Thursday and Friday. The Trojan swimming squad are coming off their city meet this past weekend where the boys finished runner-up and the girls won the meet for the third year in a row. Great job by both squads. They swim back to Shelbyville against the host Bull Bears and the Big Bill Bulldogs on December 29th at Shelbyville. And finally, the Trojans boys wrestling team competes in the prestigious Connersville Park Classic on December 29th. contest. After you hear the play, Shortridge foul number one, Eastman Powell, his first, feet first. At the line for your Trojans, number one, Ethan Roseman, shooting two. Thank you. Keep them in the line for your birthday.
Hey!
I want to make this my second team sport. Three to my performance, 13, James Johnson.
Thank you.
24, Drew Van Vliet, his first, team's eighth. Number 5, Mark, the line of the Blue Devil, shooting 2.
Yeah.
Parks and Basketball Squad to return to action as they visit the Washington Continentals this coming Wednesday, December 21st. Give your varsity steps and dip at 6 p.m. for the varsity to follow.
Yeah.
going after your Trojans. Number one, Ethan Brooklyn.
Thank you. Thank you for your attendance. Please practice, please. Go Trojans!